thanks for writing this process out with me in the last 7 days going through this prep. I was really excited that other people don't think this is completely weird. So, as you saw in the video, here's our final product. I am thrilled. I am thrilled how that turned out. And the fact that I have a piece that I can actually remove to use as a demonstration. I love the enamel on the inside. It's just such a good fit. It's hard to wiggle out. I get nervous about those horns. But it's just so well preserved. It's hard to see on the camera. But those ribs are incredible. And all the way up in the top are the impressions of the horns. This is my favorite ammonite I have ever found. Once again, it's a Collignoniceras Woolgari. I don't think one's been identified as far west in the Manco Shell Formation as where I found this one. So this may be an entirely new species. Time will tell. But thanks for watching. I have lots of other ammonites. I have Pycnodonte shells. I have a lot of trilobites. I'll just keep doing it, keep posting, as long as people want to watch. Thanks, everyone.